In that video, you are going to learn how to create a simple web crawler by using a breadth-first-search algorithm Java. Our algorithm will start from a root address and then we'll use a regular expression to extract website links from HTML content downloaded from web page. So, we create a web crawler class. First, we need to define a queue for our breadth-first-search algorithm. We use a queue structure from the Java standard SDK. Then we need to use a set to store URLs already visited. Then we define the pattern for the regular expression used to extract URL from the HTML content. Now we define our algorithm method for the breadth first search algorithm. First, we add our root element to the queue. Then we create a while loop and we continue until the queue is empty. We get the first element in the queue. It will be the next crawled URL. We limit our search to 100 websites. We display a message to inform user the current crawled website. Then we try to read the content of the crawled URL. We open stream on the website and we read the content with a buffered reader. If all is okay, we can set the OK Boolean to true and exit from the while loop. If there is a problem from the URL, for example a malformed URL exception, we display a message to the user and then we pick another website to crawl from the queue by calling the queue poll method. Finally, don't forget to close the buffered reader. If there is an in-out exception with the URL, we make the same. We poll another website to crawl and we set false to the OK Boolean to continue the loop. Now we can read the content of the buffered reader. Line by line. Now we can apply our pattern, our regular expression pattern, on the content got from the web to extract the URL, the next URL to crawl, we iterate on the expression match that match the regular expression pattern. If a URL is not in our marked list, we add it and we add the website in the queue of website to crawl. We display a message for the user. So now we can create a method to show the results. Basically, we are iterating on the marked list. We display some messages to the user. Now, we can try our crawler by starting from sorel.com blog. We start the BFS algorithm with a root. We surround with try catch exception. And last, we show the result. So, click on Run to run the application. There is a little problem. We are going to fix it. Look at the code. See it crawl. Always the same problem. So we are searching again. The problem with okay. So we have closed too early the buffered reader, and now our web crawler is working correctly. We have the result at the end of the execution. Can change the position of the buffered reader to close it after the while loop. And now we can run our algorithm to crawl the web from the sorel.com blog. Okay. You can see the site added for crawling. And at the end, all the site crawled from the root. That's all for that tutorial. Don't hesitate to subscribe to the sorel channel to enjoy more tutorials on Java development.